And again, it's Wright trying to sweep over here to the near side. Lowers the shoulder. Wright is shook up on that play. Looks like he's going to try and get up. Certainly nothing intentional, but he actually got driven into the ground head first.
Yep.
That is halftime, folks. They're going to take a look at Wright here on the field. We're going to go ahead and let them get that done. We'll see y'all in the second half as Lamarque is leading this game 28-10. Cougs Sportsnet, we'll be right back.